Would you like to sign this petition?
What's it for?
To get rid of the Latinos.
What do you mean, get rid of the Latinos?
You know, the Spanish-speaking people. South Americans, Puerto Ricans, let's see, Peru.
No, I know what Latinos are. What do you mean, get rid of them?
I don't know. Round them up, ship them somewhere, shoot them. First we establish we want to get rid of them, then we worry about logistics.
Okay, look, I'm Latino, and I'm very apprehensive about signing this petition. And, you know, the more I think about it, I'm not crazy about the whole principle.
Which part?
The part about getting rid of the Latinos.
This is about a grassroots movement taking charge of the government. You're for that, right?
Yeah, no, I'm all for that. It's just, I happen to think Latinos are great, terrific people.
So do I. My husband's Latino.
Well, did he sign?
Of course not. That'd be like shooting himself in the foot.
Christ.
Is this where the petition to get rid of the Latinos is being signed?
Yeah, do you want to sign?
No, I'm supposed to meet Stan Drake here.
What time?
Around 4.
Hi, I'm Stan Drake. Did you see a woman looking for me?
Yeah, she just went to grab a cup of coffee. She'll be back in a couple seconds.
You know, a cup of coffee.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
So, you gonna sign or what?
I'm sorry. I got so wrapped up in a Stan Drake business, I totally slipped my mind. Okay. I've thought a lot about it. I've decided not to sign.
I sort of figured that.
What tipped you off?
Remember a couple seconds ago when you said, I've decided not to sign.
I remember that. I do remember that. I do remember that.
Okay, this just isn't really a good idea. I mean, I'm married. I mean, I care for you.
I understand. We should just...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.